Hey, welcome to the show that never ends.
Martucci, what you got?
We got a black male dead man, Daryl Adams, 22 years old, is the night manager of this joint. Pop, pop, poppity pop, Daryl goes down, shooter does a Carl Lewis.
Boys, Daryl Adams, the boys.
Hey, Daryl.
I reached in my bag, I pulled out the gun, I was scared, I shot. I ran.
What began as a simple confession.
This is still a good, solid, close by arrest.
Became a mystery.
He's never been in trouble before. It was a big mistake.
All you gotta do now is tell me the truth. Man, look, I told you already. The guy jumped out of nowhere. I got scared. Bam! Then I ran.
You mean bam, 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 bam.
What?
Four bullets in the body.
Now, for one man to find the truth.
Something's not right. When I'm working on something, I gotta make it right.
Homicide creeping up.
How you doing, fellas?
Another must make a choice.
Your brother fessed up. What do you think happened?
Got me.
Ed told me you talked to the homicide cop.
Between loyalty.
Can't take it much longer, man.
Maybe you won't have to take it much longer.
Family.
I'm gonna try to get you up out of here, okay?
This ain't for me, man.
And survival.
Why'd you lie to me, Ronnie?
Am I under arrest or what?
We got to shoot it.
Locked up the wrong brother.
There must be some kind of way out of here, said a joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine, plowman, dig my earth.